people to you. Yeah, I could tap my table and it would bring people to me. The alien or whatever. It was to be more like, like if you like scream, that would like be like, "Hey, the alien heard you scream." Try this again. Extra content. Fan footage. Oh, I'm not doing your audio. Ding dong. Daughters. Find Mia. She's the key to unlocking this nightmare. Another path. Maybe you stabbed Jack twice? Doesn't make sense to me, but nah. I just heard you open a door. Beam. Oh boy. I'm not watching this last night spent with my real family.
They haven't said.
Marguerite, open up. Found another one.
Could it be like 10:15? Could the password could be like 10:15?
Oh, she's so young.
Because that's the
sleeping, poor thing.
Clock.
Oh, I say let him. He'll be okay.
That's what they're always on. Right now it's
Zoe, go get some
I mean
fresh
base game.
From the laundry room, okay?
I'm talking about base
oh,
game. So
looks like there's some sort of oil
yes.
spill or something.
Yes.
The
f
main I guess the foyer
we'll
call this or living
room.
Oh, come on.
Is
somewhere else? Oh, Lucas,
like 722.
Long outgrown that room. Always wanted
almost 722.
Got your big break, didn't you? Get her to bed. I'll put some soup on.
His phone's off. He's messing with it.
Good night for soup, don't you think? Excuse me, Lucas.
One zero one nine's the phone password. Ah,
change
got it.
Clothes in the laundry room, dear.
Yeah. Yep. Yep, 10:19. Yeah. Send me a Snapchat, rude boy. I help you.
Go on, take that girl some clean clothes.
There entering the password.
Honey, please get her cleaned up and into some dry clothes. I need to check on the boathouse. It's
All
half
right.
on the water last I looked.
Yes, Daddy.
I feel you. I feel you. I never grabbed the thing. But yeah. It was loading forever. Yeah, you know the line that comes up? Yeah. It just went to as far as it can go, it just didn't go anymore. It went to about an inch before it got to the tape, and then stopped moving overall. Small component. Hey, level up on beam. Level 77. Probably 20 hours worth of streaming. Level up, but okay.
Yes.
Worked. I'm gonna mute my mic, Jeff, so you don't have to hear me. The fuck you, Liz. 10-1. The old man slapped me right in the face for checking my phone during dinner. Fuck you. 10-3. I can't say one word that mom is cooking without getting yelled at. Fuck you. 10-05. All I did was look at Zoe when she was doing yoga and she called me a pervert. Fuck you. 10-06. The old man got drunk and started throwing all my crap in the rip out on the fridge. Okay. Is that it? It's nothing. It's nothing. Oh my god. I don't know. What else is there to do? I have no idea. Nothing up here. Nope, okay. You think we should save the rope, maybe? I can try saving the rope this time. Let me get rid of the clothes.
Alright, little girl. Let's get you cleaned up.
They're mine now.
What?
Hi, Evelyn.
Daddy? Is the power out?
Right. Yeah, I'm not gonna grab the rope. I mean, I'm not gonna put the rope on the door. I'm gonna save onto it this time. Lucas, you had to trippy.
What was that? Lucas? What happened? Are you okay?
Trippy, folly, folly.
What the hell's going on?
Mama, is that you?
Zoe?
Let's get this.
Come look. Come see
what
look
you said
at all the pretties my little girl is giving me.
Mama. Oh, that's great.
Kiss me, lover.
Oh, what the hell?
I'm gonna stay away right now. Stay away.
Go now.
I like how he has eyebrows now.
Get out of my way, Jack.
Jack.
Make me do something I'll regret.
Yeah. It's bad. Okay, they're seeing his eyebrows. Not great.
I'm on my way, Daddy.
I'm on my way, Daddy. I don't know where else we would actually use the rope, but look.
Stop it!
Stop it!
Glory! It's a whole lot worse than looks. Cleanliness is next to godliness, and your mother's pretty fucking close to meeting him right now. She wants me to do this.
Wait, what?
I have to show her how devoted I am. She wants us all to show her our love.
Daddy!
You don't want to disappoint her now, do you? We can't do that.
What are you
talking
about?
So there's a box on the
dock Sister Eve! Can you hear that? When I ask for rope, I expect to get rope. I'm just gonna have to change the message.
Daddy! What's gotten into you?
While you're under my roof, you're not taking me here.
Get away!
Well, I'm gonna keep the rope, so I'll check. I'm going to just dance around with Jack for a minute.
Get over here, Zoe!
Woo-hoo! Oh, you smacked me. Try going fast.
Daddy, stop! Why are you doing this?
Yo, what's the matter, honey? Don't you want to play with your new sister?
Continue.
When I ask for rope, I expect to get rope. I'm just gonna have to teach you a lesson.
Daddy! What is you?
While you're under my roof, you'll do as I do.
Nah, because he was inside the room last time.
Get away!
I think. I heard him break her down, and then... Yeah.
Zoe, I've been looking for you.
Come on, board.
I ain't got time for this.
All right, I'm outside. What am I looking for over here? I see. Yeah. I can open it. It's rotten flesh. I got the dog head. And you couldn't open it the first time because you just couldn't open it. Or do I leave before? Yeah, do I leave before I get the dog? Is there anything you miss if we don't get the car key?
I gotta get out of here.
I got the rope. I still have it.
Call me mommy. Ain't that sweet?
You just run into the fort. Like, as soon as you get to the bathroom. As soon as you spawn, just turn around, run, and get the thing directly. Close the door to the recreation room.
You're gonna have a little sister.
And, yeah, then you have time. By the time he comes in the room, he's already.
I'm so sorry.
Doing the second
lock. I don't know what's wrong.
So.
Stay away. Don't touch her.
Then you can just. If you're crouched, I don't think you see.
Don't hurt my family.
I don't understand, Mama. What's going on?
Here.
And if you die, if it regrets you, then checkpoints right at the bathroom anyway. Get rid of Marguerite.
Don't worry, Mama. I'll go get help.
You can bait him around. Go back to the bathroom. Lock him inside the bathroom and never back and do it like that.
Well, now.
Got it? Okay.
You are. Oh. You always did like hiding there. Shut up.
Yeah, I sort of grab every item I can.
Daddy.
Daddy. Oh, Daddy. Yeah, I'm grabbing them. She'll come unless you... she'll disappear after you go down the drop hole. Or whatever you want to call it.
What's the big idea, Zoe? You ain't going nowhere.
Mm-hmm.
I know where you are. Come out now. I won't be angry.
I hope he didn't see me. Or hear me. I don't even know about the game. Like, they can even hear you, or is it all out of sight? I would play safe anyway. Alright. Doghead is on. Yeah, I'm outside. Yep. Nah, I might just wait for you. I'll go ahead and explore around outside. See if anything on the porch. Before we go to Mia. Nothing on the porch. How about where the toilet is? We're under the porch. I got that bottle. I want to get every item I can. Okay. Can you go underneath? Porch? Or no. You can go underneath there. Fuzzy? I don't see it. You can go over to where the 7 thing is. We can put the axe. Yeah, so far I don't see anything out here. I'm still looking. Underneath the trailer. Don't see anything. What it looks like. I'm still looking though, so. Yeah, the old house is locked off. All we can do is trailer. I'm gonna wait at the door for you, until you get here. The trailer door. Yeah. All right, I'm gonna go through the door. Trailer door. Nothing on the left side. Just go straight from here. Yeah, nothing on the left side. To the Baker family, thank you for saving my life, but please forget all about me. I was assigned to transport some important cargo in that ship. Getting involved with me or that cargo can only cause trouble for your family. Big trouble. Please don't contact the police or state authorities. Just pretend we never met. And you saved me, so take this as advice in return. If you see a girl on the ship who looks about 10 years old, do not approach her. Just tell her to get away quickly as you can. Just try not to make her angry in the process. If you've been feeling ill at all, I'm afraid the worst may have already happened. It's a fate worse than death, and you can't be cured at the hospital. I'm so sorry. There's a way to stop it, though. Serum if you inject blank. Stop the simp. And whatever. The rest of the text is difficult to make out. Talk about creepy. D005. I can't take it.
Sister.
Oh.
I think I fell asleep.
Well, now, look who has decided to join us.
Wake up and smell the shitty coffee, Zoe.
Lucas.
You okay, dear? There was a lot of excitement from that storm last night.
I'm fine. I had the weirdest dream last night. There was this little girl.
Well, now, after breakfast, Lucas and I are going to have a look around and see if the storm did any damage. You two should have a look around the house.
That's a good idea, Jack. You remember the last hurricane? We thought we were lucky. And the next time it rained, there was a mess for sure.
Hello, sister.
Hello, mother. Hello, father. Now Zoe's mundane life has become a struggle for survival. She would spend her days flipping through the grasp of her now insane family, searching for the serum that Mia spoke of in her letter. Nights are marked by the family's murderous feast, and Evelyn's body deteriorates as months go by. Eventually, Zoe will encounter Ethan, her best hope at finding the serum, but she has a long way to go before that day. So began the horror. She has 3 years. Hey! Good ending. We did it. I mean, I would have been done before, yeah. But. Can you help me? Bedroom. I'm gonna do bedroom now, I think. Lissy wakes up in the musty stink of unwashed linen. Where the hell is it? Where is he in bed? It takes a moment for the truth to hit. It wasn't just a nightmare. The woman caught him and shoved something strong smelling under his nose. We did it. We did it. Oh, hi, Marguerite.
Sleep well, darling? Our daughter really likes you. She wants you to be her big brother. Oh, now don't get too excited. Don't jump up and down just yet. You want to be part of this family, you gotta eat like family. Mmm, that smells good, don't it? You eat all this, and you can be one of us. Then I'll take those things off, and you can go out and play. But you gotta eat all of it.
Wow, this looks delicious. I'm not eating that, smelly shit. I'm not hungry, get me out of here. This looks delicious.
Wow.
That's what I said.
This looks delicious. Really, it looks great.
Oh, good. I'll be back in a little bit to check on you.
Wait. Is there anything else to eat?
You don't need nothing else. Now eat your goddamn supper.
Okay. Bye-bye. Can I eat it? No? Alright.
I gotta do something.
Eat it. With the spoon. Oh yeah, I need it. Cool. I threw it up.
I ate myself to death. I ate it until I died.
I'll do it. It's some good stuff, dude. Oh, delicious, delicious. Give me some more, please. It's the true ending right here. I died. The Baker family feasts. For the Bakers, sitting down to Marguerite's cooking is more than just a meal. It's a feast to celebrate. Oh, I'm not reading that.
I gotta do something.
Just unhooks it just like that? Okay. So if you hear it, call me, I have to get back in bed, I guess. Makes sense.
Is Is that a key?
Is that a key? Lighter. Strong pull might open it. Empty. One budget may be broken. Off from the other side.
There's gotta be another way out of here.
Untilt the pinning bee.
Shit. I'm not touching that.
Can I use the lighter? No? Usually, cool. Doesn't work. Something hotter, like a lantern? No. Door hidden underneath. Oh, the clock fell off. About 10:15. Can I heat up this spoon with a? And I can combine anything. Is your Marguerite? Is there like an actual tell to when Marguerite's coming? Like loud footsteps or whatever?
Yeah.
Alright, I thought I heard it, but apparently not. Same time as all the other clocks. Yes, I get it, but I can't. Can I put it back on? I'm not able to fit it back on. Can't use that here. So what are you doing now, Jeff?
Hmm?
What are you doing right now?
Trying to find all the dead rats in the bedroom.
Oh. Oh, that's what I gotta do. The painting's on. Where's the painting at?
I know where two of them are.
How many are there? Do you know?
Nope.
Okay. We just left painting at? Am I blind? Am I blind or? Maybe, I guess it's at the storage room. There it is. Oh, ding dong. I'm back in bed.
What was that noise?
Oh, that was me and my soup, that's all. I have a minute to, I have a minute to get back in bed, I guess. Is that what it is?
Yeah.
Okay. Can't really get that much time? Out of bed. It's a huge giveaway. I thought I could really get to hear. Listen for. I guess I'm just gonna hold my phone for a minute. I'm already in bed, no point in getting out.
What the hell is all that noise?
Just enjoying my soup, lady. Any news? Anyone die? Overwatch cheating a new character.
Oh, back. Now, hold on just a minute. That lantern is mine. It's mine. This is what
she figured
get.
It out. I didn't put the lantern back.
No. I'll be good. I'll be good.
Or I didn't put the painting back either. I already put them on the wall. See, I thought maybe it wouldn't matter, but then I thought maybe it doesn't. So.
No, it does.
Do I have to put the pennies
back? You better behave yourself now!
Oh, I'm fine, I'm not dead. Okay. She spit at me and like, oh, okay.
Damn it. Damn it.
Friendly screen in place.
Okay, so that's what happens when you do that early.
Get my lighter. Put that back too.
Oh!
Okay, we're there? Yeah. I'll have to put everything back how it was, okay. Not just...
Absolutely everything has to be the same.
Okay. Even the clock hand? You can't put that back on anyway. I don't think that matters, does it?
No. That doesn't
matter. Okay. I got the sewing needle. Well, the one for the clock, it's fine. So what am I doing with the sewing needle? This is back on here for now. I don't know why I'm grabbing the lantern.
You need to be able to do things.
I mean, for now, I don't really need to use it.
No, like, you actually have to pick it up.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
10:15. No, it didn't work. Oh?
No, it's not 10:15 anymore.
Oh, where's the clock then? The lighter. The lighter can stay in your inventory. All right. What time is it? Do I have a? I do have a watch, right? Can I look at it?
No.
No. Okay. What about the jammed drawer? Could that even work? Ah, oh, here we go. 12:05 or 12:25. Can you get it there? No, you can't.
You can.
Oh, it's 5, not 12:05. Never mind. Ignore me.
Shit.
First, death granted darkness to the man from the west. As the man traveled on,
Who's
he gave
off. That noise?
Up, close this. Can I close this drawer or is it forever out?
Damn it. Damn it!
Oh, you opened it?
Yeah, I'm not supposed to open it, I guess.
Nope.
Okay. Well, am I gonna die now? I was already hit once.
Is that you again, Lucas? I keep telling you, boy, keep it down!
A lot of tea, too. That sucks.
That just smell like heaven. I made it specially for you. Huh? Has someone been in here? something ain't right. Oh, that drawer didn't open itself.
Don't do it.
You dirty lying little shitbird!
Oh no, the ick. I got the cooties. I died. I think. Or I fall asleep. Yep.
Don't you go making me angrier!
Just spit all over me, dude. I got the cooters.
Thanks.
I got a fork now. Aw. Oh, what the fork say? I didn't see it.
Oh god, I love home cooking.
Can I put the lid back on? No. It's firmly screwed in place. I examine you.
I'm just getting to assume that there's three rats.
So the spoon is apple. Fork is snake. Apple snake. Chihuahua. And just like force it. I need the thing first. Your turn. Apple, snake, and what? Different order. What if I try blank apple snake? There, what if I try apple blank snake? That'd be kind of stupid. I should probably just wait, get the actual combination. Alright, let's do snake, apple, something. Snake blank apple. Snake chihuahua. What was that? Iron Man? Hello?
What?
I did the thing. The combination.
Mm-hmm.
The snake Iron Man apple.
It was a leaf.
Leaf?
It was a maple leaf. Do you want to know how to actually find out the combination?
How? Group of tape that can't be removed by
read
hand.
The paper. That's on the floor next to the bed.
Yeah, I read it, but I kind of ignored it. You're saying the serpent. Should probably go under into the basement, shouldn't I? Or whatever, shouldn't I? Solid fuel. There we go. Lose that. Or I probably can't go into the basement yet, can I? Fuel before you can light it. Yes, put the solid fuel in. Can use that here. Never mind. Sorry, stove. Can I put this painting back inside the clock? I don't want it in my inventory anymore. No, you can't. Oh, I have to actually get the key first. So, did she hear that?
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. I forgot. Oh, fuck. No.
Here, move my hand. Am I missing here? I'm assuming we get the key in that zip we escape. What I'm guessing. I found a wrap. Top of the bookshelf. Medusa and the Serpent King. I really can't use a fork or a spoon to cut the tape. Or even my hands rip the tape. It's tape. Man traveled on a cave of his flesh to four beasts of the earth. I don't even know if I need this paper anymore anyway. You going back to it? Oh, it's combined. Okay, I'm just stupid. You combine the solid fuel alpha inside your inventory, not on top of this stupid barrel. I'm a moron.
Gotta get back.
Alright, everything's blood how it was. Don't touch anything else. Wait for Marguerite.
I'm not enjoying this, dang it!
You find your 30 rat yet?
What?
You find all your rats yet? Your third one? Or nope. Whatever?
Now hold on just a minute.
Nothing was touched, Marguerite. Besides, the lock was off the door, and I don't think I put that back on, so.
Oh. Just by imagination.
Yes, okay.
I'm escaping.
Why are you so stubborn?
Escape.
You better eat or I'm gonna shove it down your throat!
Bye, Marguerite.
You can't get back.
No? Really?
Where the fuck is this third rat?
Legend Herc B. What's the point of the Legend Herc's? Herc's hooks. With the, which I'm around, maybe? Put A to B and B to A?
I can't find any other rats.
I'll keep an eye out. Like, once you take them off, you can put them back on. Looks like the hooks. Okay. Oh, I have to combine them, don't I? Yeah. So I can put it anywhere. Over here, right? Yeah. Alright, so put you back. Alright. It's in there. Which comes back in? I want to be able to, you know, put it up there. And the serpent. I didn't know, cut up the stupid thing. That's useless now, right? I'm guessing. Useless. Ooh. Marguerite was on the warpath again. I can't handle her when she's yelling. It's when she gets all quiet and you gotta watch out. At that point, you say one word and she flies off the handle, nothing for it but the wave. 10:28, goddammit, Zoe, all Marguerite did was yell at her some, and Zoe went and pointed a knife at her. Just pulled it right out from behind the dresser. Who knows where else she may be hiding them. Better check behind everything in the house, just in case. What am I going to do with that girl? It's like she doesn't appreciate her living family. Looking for a knife in here. Behind the dresser.
Hello.
Hi. Check behind every dresser.
You figure out what to do yet?
Looking for a knife. Gotta find what's hiding behind, though. I just hate being crouched. Found the knife. Cool. Got the stupid tape.
I found the fourth steroid.
Oh yeah?
In the main game. Yeah.
Where is it?
It's in between the two tubs inside of Lucas's room, right before the room with all the notes in it.
Yeah, yeah, I know that. That's what I'm talking about. I know that one. What other one did you find?
Oh. The one inside of the one inside of the testing area. You open up the cabinet.
Yeah, I got that one too.
It blows up. It's on the bottom. The one behind the
Oh, yeah, I knew about four.
The slot.
Then. Okay. Yeah, you can buy the fourth one.
Yeah. I thought you only knew about three.
I knew about them all. I doubt you use a stupid boiling pan. This serpent. What could you use for this? The iron statuette? I assume you use? For Medusa? I gotta move it. What's this one for Medusa? Medusa. Now the serpent head, what could that be? Corkscrew? No, not the corkscrew.
The serpent head one actually made me feel like an idiot for not realizing it at first.
It'd be a picture? No. Fork and knife. The spoon is huge. Is it the fork? I doubt it's the fork. Oh, no, it is the fork. Okay. There we go.
The fork has a fucking picture of a snake on it. Of course, right. It's the fork.
So I can go down to the basement now? I'm gonna bring my lantern with me. Or if I take the lantern out, we'll close. Oh no, I have to grab the key. Did I grab the key? No, so grab everything else back.
Francis, where are you?
Oh, okay. Did you grab me? There was a timer that time. I died.
You died?
I think I died. She grabbed me with a... She's like something the crawler thing kind of on my throat. So, I'm dead.
You didn't have the fucking knife out?
No. I opened the door. She's right there. She came rushing right at me. I'm dead.
You have to restart the whole entire thing.
That's fine. I'm gonna make some tea real quick then. And I'll keep going. Escape from the room. Give me my spoon.
I gotta do something.
So where's the other rat at? Is it the rat underneath the bed, I guess? You're down there.
Nope.
Did I miss any rats?
I don't know. There's one rat that's next to the table. I mean, that's next to like the wine bottles and everything on the floor.
Let me look.
Yeah, it's in the corner. You'll see it highlighted.
Yeah, I got it.
There's one on top of the dresser, and then I don't know where the third one is.
Does it end as soon as you go down to the basement, I guess? Or whatever.
Pretty much.
Alright. I'll look around for the thing then.
There's gotta be another way out of here.
What are you eating? Burger? I can hear every delicious bite.
Sorry.
That's fine, I don't care. I've heard worse.
No.
Go do the paintings. Do you remember what is inside the clock for when you go do it in the main game?
Huh?
Do you remember what's inside the clock? Is the actual, what's it called?
Hold on. There's nothing in that clock. You can't open
no,
it.
No, I mean like with the where you turn the time 10:15. No, get out of the bed, put the lantern back
in. It opens up the bed so that you can go into the,
I know, but remember what the hand is. Because the hand falls off of this. Is it the actual other hand?
It's the same hand.
Can't let her see I've been out of bed.
Mm-hmm. I think.
Wait for Marguerite.
What the hell is all that noise?
What the hell is all that noise? So what part did you get stuck on? You had to look it up, or whatever you said.
For what?
said you had to look something up for this game? Or for this, tape?
Mm-hmm.
What'd you look
up?
I
couldn't figure out the,
Snake?
Couldn't figure out, like, the door lock combination.
Oh. I just reinforced it.
Yeah.
Hold on just a
minute. I tried.
I mean, there's only, like, what, 30 different combinations? That it could have been after you figure out Apple and Snake?
Well, so. I don't have the fork
Everything
yet.
Seems in order.
Oh.
I didn't realize the fork was going to be a thing.
Come on now, eat up. I made that just for you.
Thank
don't
you,
worry.
Marguerite.
I'll be back real soon.
Be back real soon. Is it possible to escape without setting off the, like, getting everything done before you, like, trigger, do any of the triggers?
No.
No. Because you did get a full minute. Before I do that, I gotta do this anyway. Oh yeah, because you need the fork. Oh, no you don't. Yeah, you do. Don't twist the thing. I got that, apparently. Sewing needle. Done a minute. What was a snake leaf apple?
It was snake leaf apple.
Okay. There we go. I'll look around in here for another rat. Do you move around at all when you get under to the bed?
Hmm?
Do you actually, does it end as soon as you, like, fall down, or?
No.
Are you doing the fork? Alright, then I'm guessing it's gonna be inside that hallway. We got one per room.
I looked inside of there.
Well, that's when Marguerite comes flying at you, you can go into the main hall. I doubt it, though.
Nope. Door flip.
That's opened. Everything's okay in here. Okay. Trigger her. This 5 o'clock. Go the other way. Oh yeah, you need the pot too, and the forks, that's why. Okay, just wondering. Lock it up and chill.
Damn it, damn it!
Keep telling you, boy, keep it down.
So, where's the burger from?
I don't know. It's delicious, so.
Oh.
My mom ordered it.
Mmm. Don't that just smell like heaven? I made it specially for you. Huh? Has someone been in here? Something ain't right.
Whoa, did I forget something? The lantern.
That picture was there in the corner for a
reason. I didn't do the
reason.
Pictures back. God damn.
You dirty lying little shit.
I didn't put anything back.
Don't you go making me angrier!
Alright, well, I got the fork and the boiler. Or stove, what's it called again? Stove.
Damn it, damn it!
No, I put the lantern back just to move the pictures. That's what I messed up on. They're fixed. Fork. Nope, you. Okay, let's go get the thing. I'll combine these first. Put that down. Then use it. The lighter, there it is. Take the stove, put back down the picture. I gotta make up the lantern. And we're good. Back in bed.
I'm not enjoying this, dang it! Now hold on just a minute.
I didn't forget anything this time, please.
Why is your cuff unlocked?
I didn't close my cuff.
You're a bad boy, Clancy.
Huh?
I didn't close the cuff in my hand.
You were out of bed, weren't you, you little piece of shit?
What are you saying?
How did you get loose?
You gotta to lock your hand into the cuffs.
Yeah. Don't give me that! I know when somebody's been touching things they aren't supposed to!
Well, it wasn't me, it was Lucas.
No, it wasn't me! It was Lucas! He was just in here a minute ago!
Lucas?
Yeah, it was Lucas.
Oh, Lucas, I thought I told that boy he wasn't allowed to have you yet.
Alright, I'm fine. She didn't even close my hand. That works.
She didn't
even get up.
Out of here before she...
Nah, I blamed it to Lucas and he walked out. Sorry, Lucas.
Really? You were just able to blame it on Lucas and everything
yep.
is fine?
Mm-hmm. Everything is A-okay. Let's get out of here, boys. Up D-pad for knife. Cool. That. The other one. Corkscrew. Can't believe I forgot to put my collar thing. Cuff back on.
I can't believe you were able to just blame it on Lucas.
Alright. Oh, whoops. close enough? No. Please.
My leg just got cut off at a different portion in the main game.
Oh yeah? Chainsaw fight?
Yeah. No.
Where was it?
Molded.
Molded? Oh.
The strong arm molded.
Stove? No, it's a fork is here.
So, I mean, I guess it's canon that Ethan gets his leg cut off.
Yes, it works. Alright, add the key. Get everything back.
Where are you? Are you in there?
Quick, quick! Use your head!
Use my head.
Come on, bitch. I got something for you.
And my knife. At the fighter or just stay in the room? I don't want to restart, Jeff. Tell me. I go out there.
What?
I don't want to restart. Do I go out there and fight her or just stay in the room?
Do you have your knife out?
I do have my knife out.
Go out there.
Yeah, bitch.
She's been stabbed. Alright, now I go downstairs. Door's locked.
Why? That
I think.
Hurt me, you son of a bitch! No!
The door is locked.
No!
I am. I was checking the other door.
I'm gonna make you eat that knife. No!
No! I'm looking for the rat. What are you doing, your madhouse run?
I was, but then I got killed.
That sucks. Okay. Oh, it just ends right there, it looks like. Okay. Like Mama used to make. Alright, I'm gonna get some tea. Back in a minute. Hello? Jeff, you here? Oh, poor guy. So this is an achievement for don't take damage during that, so I'm gonna go for that real quick. Ban footage. Yeah. And don't get anything wrong. Pretty sure. I'm gonna go for the other route as well. No, there's not. Apparently, complete survival mode in 21. Survival mode in 21. Complete 21. It must die. The rats in single play. Night terror. Nightmare. Alright, well, I'm just gonna find all the rats then. I'm gonna watch this. I skip this. Nope.
Sleep well, darling? Our daughter really likes you. She wants you to be her big brother. Oh, now don't get too excited. Don't jump up and down just yet. You want to be part of this family, you gotta eat like family. That smells good, don't it? You eat all this and you can be one of us. Then I'll take those things off and you can go out and play. But you gotta eat all of it.
Wow. This looks delicious.
Okay.
Really, it looks great.
Oh, good. I'll be back in a little bit to check.
Wait, hold on. Let's say. Never mind.
On you.
Wait, is there anything else to eat?
You don't need nothing else. Now eat your goddamn supper.
Give me the spoonie. Spoonie-poonie. Spoonie-spoonie-poonie-poonie.
I gotta do something.
So grab the lantern. The first rat. There we go. Take you. Actually, don't take you. Stay there for now. Oh, no. What am I doing? Interact with this red in here. Snake. Leaf. Apple. This rat. There we go. Get the knife. Grab the lantern. Or the lighter. Yes. Close you. Alright. Nothing else has moved. Probably did the paintings right. Yeah, this is the same. Again, bed. Wait for Marguerite.
I can't let her see I've been out of bed.
Let me upload my videos since I was lazy and forgot to do it. I got a minute, so put my controller down.
What the hell is all that noise?
What's all that ruckus? I have 250 parts of Overwatch now. Oh my. Do ba do 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 ba do 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 ba da da do.
Oh, my back.
When was the last time I played this game anyway? Like 2 weeks ago? It was on the 8th.
Now hold on just a minute.
It's 21st.
Well, everything seems in order. Come on now, eat up. I made that just for you. Don't worry, I'll be back real soon.
So what's this called? The band tapes? So what I'm going to do is I'm going to name the band tapes, everything inside that category, and then I'll just have Ita Must Die and Jack's Revenge, or Jack's Feeding, whatever it is, 55th birthday, its own thing as well. So I think they call band tapes. Before you even type the name in, I'll do it. So band tapes part one. There we go. Yep. Publish. Okay. Get out of bed. Get the paintings. Oh, liner. Get the paintings. Go put these back. They don't go there. Put this back and fix you. 5 o'clock. Back. Everything else is fine. Get back in the seat. Dong.
Damn it. Damn it.
Okay, where could this rat be? Could be in the stew.
You again, Lucas?
The second part of stew.
I'm telling you, boy, keep it down.
Unless you just hurt yourself, and it's gonna—I think it could be below me. It wouldn't surprise me if they put it in the stew. I'll try it out, I guess, but I think it's gonna be below me inside the wood. Okay.
Don't that just smell like heaven? I made it specially for you. Huh? Has someone been in here? Oh, something ain't right. Oh, just my imagination. I figured you still hadn't eaten yet, so I brought something else for you.
Who the fuck are these?
Is it in here?
Oh god, I love home cooking.
Use a fork in it. Maybe you can't be in bed to do it. I'll get out of bed and check. You can interact with it over here, so maybe it is over here. Yeah, you can't. Alright, never mind. Maybe you need a lantern. Oh, here it is. Interact with all of them? Two. I didn't get my achievement yet. Oh, I got the achievement now. What are we doing? This. Combine stove. I don't know why I'm finishing this, but I'll finish it anyway, because I kind of want to. Hey.
Oh, I'm going out of my mind.
Get my text?
You texted me?
Yeah.
I gotta get back.
Sorry.
I found the rat.
Where was it?
Inside the stew. It's the second thing she gives you.
Are you serious?
Yeah. You have to get out of the bed and go do it on the side. And you have the lantern in your inventory to take it out.
I'm not enjoying this, dang it!
Oh my goodness.
Should I do 21 next, or should I do, Nightmare?
21 is quick. Nightmare is something where you'd have to do it a couple of times before you can complete
that
it.
That picture was there in the corner for a reason!
I didn't put the picture
back.
You're
a bad boy, Clancy!
I should just quit. I mean, I have this done.
You were out of bed, weren't you, you little piece of shit? How did you get loose?
No, I wasn't!
Don't give me that! I know when somebody's been touching things they aren't supposed to!
It was Lucas, it wasn't me.
No, it wasn't me! It was Lucas! He was just in here a minute ago!
I'm not gonna grab the spoon. I'm gonna let her take the tray away before I grab
Lucas?
The spoon.
Oh, Lucas, I thought I told that boy he wasn't allowed to have you yet.
That works. But then if you get caught again, you won't be able to get out of your drafts.
I gotta get out of here before she kills me.
I don't know why I'm still doing this. I should really just quit. But who cares? It took it like a minute or two to pop though, so don't worry if it doesn't pop instantly. For you. It didn't pop on my Xbox, it only popped on my PC. So.
Okay.
Bind these two. Cut this. Nice watch, Clancy. I like it. I'll put this in. I've never had an issue with these, but now I get to the Medusa head, and it's the worst thing ever. Did all the other ones instantly. Medusa head? Nope. And we're out.
What's it called? If you try to stab her with a knife before you can complete everything, nothing. You die. She'll just get up and kill you with it. Yeah.
So you said you 21 before Nightmare? What are the rewards? Total of 5 opponents, 15 opponents, 2 opponents in a row without being tortured. 21 in total of 3 times. A lot of things here. One captured. Horned by the Baker's Clancy, he runs through an open door in the yard and finds himself stumbling through mannequins and rooms mainly daubed in white. What kind of freak would build all this? Clancy answers, comes a moment later. Think you're lucky. We'll see about that. Struck from behind, he blacks out.
What did you just say?
I was reading this stuff.
What the? Where am I?
I got a 12. I got I'll be sipping out the hit.
Hey, he said he'd let the winner go.
Who are you?
What do you think? You believe that freak?
And now, I'll explain the rules of the game. You fellas play blackjack, right? You just draw cards, trying to add up to 21. Go over 21, and you... lose!
wait, this is crazy!
So, say your prayers and let the games begin!
Are you fucking kidding?
Alright, Clancy, my man. You're up first. Either draw a card or stick with what you...
Hit me.
Hit me. I'm gonna hit again.
Okay, 14. Man. You're next. These cards are numbered 1 to 11. No doubles, and you share the same deck.
Give me depends, a is he hit? Yeah, he does. You got a... a 1?
Hit me.
God damn it, I'm dead.
I'll stay. I'm gonna stay.
Okay, show 'em, fellas! The winner is...
that went over, so...
Hoffman!
He did 6. He did exactly 21.
The loser pays the bet.
What? Wait!
Cross a finger.
You psycho fuck, you really did it!
Hell of a game, right? Let's put a few more fingers in the pot.
Nine.
Tell me, what did I do?
Well, I guess it's on the plus 8. So hit.
Hit me.
That's good. I gotta play blackjack. Okay.
I'm gonna stay.
Well, I win already. He said at 18, I have 19. I have 10.
Hit me.
17.
Give me another.
12.
I'm gonna stay.
I'll stay.
In a ring. Clancy!
Woo!
He has 16. Good, he lost all his fingers, right? Oh, 9.
Now you'll let me go, right?
That's how the game works. I wish we could have had a little more fun.
No. Gotta go home to my family. One more round.
Oh, that's the spirit, Hoffman. Sorry, Clancy. I guess we're playing another round.
What the fuck? What the? Hey, what's going on?
Just a little something special I made for the occasion. Figured it out yet? Oh, I bet you can guess. This puppy's a relic from an execution chamber. I gotta work it again, though. See them gauges there? The current goes up every time you lose. But what's the bet, Lucas? Just look here.
What?
At max power, you'll really ride the lightning.
Somebody get me out of this nut house.
You know what? I think it's time to spice this game up a little bit.
Two up. Your opponent's bet increases by 2 while this card's on the table. 6 cards roll, the 6th card, if it's no longer in the deck, nothing happens.
See these new cards? These are special. Things are looking down, and you can try using one of these to get yourself back on track.
11.
Hit me.
Hit me. That's enough to say.
Give me another.
I'm gonna stay.
Give me another.
Oh boy.
Hit me.
I didn't mean to press that.
I'll stay.
I'm gonna stay.
In a ring.
Yeah.
Get a one. No!
Return the last face-up card you drew in the deck. 13.
Give me another.
Hit me.
So I have 16.
I'll stay. I have a family.
I gotta hit.
Hit me.
I have 18. I'll stay.
I'll stay.
I'm gonna stay.
That works how I think it works. I have 18.
Somebody help!
Fingers though. Bet. 11. Give me a 10 and let me just call it a
day.
Hit
me.
9.
Give me another.
I'm gonna stay. I'm gonna stay.
Current head.
I'll stay.
Clancy!
Well, thank God. I thought he had like a perfect life jack. Why put down my plus two?
Let's move that on to the next game.
Wait, so he had 12. And he, instead of hitting, he just got a 4 and then stood. Okay. There we go. A 7.
Think.
9.
Hit me.
15.
I'll stay.
Oh my God. So 15.
Hit me.
I'll stay.
Hit me.
That's fine for me. It'll be a tie. Actually, no, I have 20. So, stay?
I'm gonna stay.
Oh, okay, so it only triggers if they're below.
You get the consolation prize.
Well, I lost.
Fuck! Just wait! Just wait a second!
No, no, no! Bye-bye, Clancy!
So that sucks. Retry. So on. If I so I would use that if I think he's over me, so I can try to get in the bust. I guess. What cards do I have? 6 card. Okay. So hit.
Hit me.
Give me another.
Really? Okay.
Hit me.
I'll stay.
So he's at least 18. I'm gonna play it.
I'm gonna stay.
Yeah.
I'll stay.
Get 3.
No! No!
Doesn't make him 22? He's a 9 and 8, 17 plus 3. That'll be 20 plus the 2 I gave him. I make him 22. Maybe I'm reading this wrong.
Give me another. Going home. I have a family. Just die, okay? Please.
Hit me.
Whoa, lucky you, Clancy. You get a trump card.
14.
I'll stay.
Hit me.
Give me another.
Give him another. I just bone myself in this.
I'm gonna stay.
Rude.
I'll stay.
Hit me.
I gotta draw.
I'll stay.
I'm gonna stay.
Clancy!
Thank God.
Let's move right on to the next game.
Melissa, just wait, baby girl. Daddy's gonna win this.
Return to the last face-up card into the deck.
9.
Hit me.
Damn.
I'll stay.
I think he has 20.
Hit me.
I need 6. 11? Oh.
I'll stay.
What do we got here? Return. I'd play my 5, and unless he has an 11, then I'm boned. So play my 5. There are no more 5s.
Hit me.
Play my 3. I'm believe.
I'm gonna stay.
I'll stay.
Wolverine.
Yeah, big boy.
Remove the last face-up card your opponent drew from the deck. Or to the deck. 10. I think there's only one 11 in the deck. A 5 card. You got a 5er. Didn't I just draw that and... or play that card and there was more 5s? I don't know. That's good.
I'll stay.
He's gonna be at most 17. Or 18, actually. So I'm just gonna go ahead and keep my head. There is an 11 down there.
Clancy!
Yeah, he did have 11. Not dead. I took damage the first time. Opponent's bet increases by 2. Opponent's bet increases by 2 while this card's on the table. From your opponent's... that your opponent drew. The deck.
Hit me. Give me another.
Give him another. A 2. Your opponent's bet increases by 2 while this card is on the table. I don't hit. I gotta stay. Might as well.
I'm gonna stay.
Honestly, thank you.
Give me another.
Okay. We got a trump card.
Hit me.
Plus 4. Well.
Give me another.
So we're both over.
I'm gonna say. I'll stay.
We both get hit.
Hoffman!
Somebody help!
You.
Don't have your heartbeat this whole time. Return. Got a 10.
Give me another.
Was it return for me or return for him? I drew.
Hit me. I'll stay. Hit me.
Number 4s. Why do you hate me? I'm doing this.
Hit me. I'll stay. Hit me. I'll stay. I'm gonna stay. I'll stay.
In a ring. Clancy!
Thank you.
Looks like Hoffman just won himself the
consolation prize.
No. You can't be serious. Don't kill me.
No.
He's dead. He's fucking dead now, right? Tell me we're done.
Okay, Clancy. You won fair and square. Guess I'll set you up. Huh? Well, blow me down. Look at Hoffman. And I'll feel fine. I think we should blame on the road. Did you hear that? Hoffman, you tough son of a bitch. Like the man said, we gotta play another round.
What the fuck is wrong with you? You promised to let me go! Hey, you sick fuck, talk to me!
I feel like it's not a full deck either. It's only the cards on the... Like, you can only have one of each.
What the fuck now?
You're up to 11. There's only 11 cards out at once.
Dear friend, for our grand finale, meet Mr. Saw. We got the distance left to Hoffman. And Clancy, this is how far to you. This is how much distance you're playing for.
Seven.
Just think
one
of it
time.
As a massage, all shiatsu-like. But you better enjoy it, because it's the last massage you're ever going to get. It's your turn now.
You enjoying this, you prick?
Remove 10 and a 1.
Hit me.
Give me another.
Hit me.
I'll stay.
Hit me.
I'll stay.
He'll stay.
Up. Never mind.
I'm gonna stay.
I thought that was my remove. Ooh, thank you.
Give me another.
Can I play with three, even though I have a 3-8? You know what? Hold.
I'm gonna stay.
I'll stay.
I think it's over.
I'm gonna stay.
Winner is...
Really? Yeah. He held with the 13? Or whatever it was the first time? Love your enemy, your opponent draws the best possible card for them from the deck. 19.
Give me another. Clancy, don't give up! Stop it!
I'm gonna stay.
Give me another.
So we'll get an 11. Unless he already has an 11, then he'll get 9. Or 3 is the best possible thing?
I'm gonna stay.
Okay. That's fine.
I'll stay.
I'm gonna stay.
In a ring.
Really, I lost?
No.
thought I said I had like another turn. Thought I had two movements away. No? Oh, best possible card is the best possible card they could actually use. I guess.
Oh, what the fuck now?
I wanna bring out a dear friend for our grand finale.
So if you're at like 17, it'll give you a 3. It will give you a 4 if there's a 4, but if not, it'll give you a 3.
We got the distance, that's a Hoffman.
So you combine the bet 2 and that together.
And Clancy, this is how far to you?
I guess. I don't know. I'm assuming.
This is how much distance you're playing for. Just think of it as a massage, all shiatsu-like. But you shiatsu. Better enjoy it, because it's the last massage you're ever going to get. It's your turn now.
You enjoying this, you prick?
3 card. 16. Play a 3. He already has a 3, never mind. That's not much of how it works.
I'm gonna stay.
Give me another.
I'm gonna stay.
I'll stay.
Do we want one, or are you going to bust, please?
Nope.
Love your enemy. 7. Do I have a bet too?
Give me another. Clancy, don't give up!
No.
Hit me.
Give me another.
So he has blackjack. I guess. That's why I would play this now.
Huh? Hey! What the hell?
I'm gonna stay.
He was already over. 8:25.
Do I make shit anyway? Think of my wife and daughter.
Return your last. Get my card. 9. So 1, 8, 2, and whatever off the hand.
Whoa, lucky you, Clancy. You get a trump card. Give me another.
I'm gonna stay.
Rude. You might have 11.
I'll stay.
Hit me.
Give me another.
Hit me.
That's fine by me.
I'll stay.
I think he has 11, honestly.
I'm gonna stay.
Okay, show him.
Because he held it like. Never mind, he held a 13.
It's a draw! A draw? Oh. Forget that round. Let's go again.
Hey, which one was that? Was it from my hand or his hand?
I'll stay.
You might have
really
one.
Think you could win my game, did you?
Mine, his.
Hit me.
I'll stay.
That's not what I wanted to do. I wanted to return his.
Hit me.
I'll stay.
I think he has
Hit
10.
Me.
Give me another.
I'm gonna hit. He has 11 again.
Hit me.
Return it.
I'll stay.
I'll stay.
Hit Do me. I hit? I hit. Okay.
I'll stay.
You can have a 9. You could have an 8. Make a 19. It'll be a tie. He needs a 10. Only way he's winning is with a 10.
I'm gonna stay.
It's a draw if he has an 8, it's a tie if he has a 10. No, it's a tie if 8 means 10. Yeah, okay. Three, he has 11.
No, Clancy is gonna beat me. What can I do? I can't give up now. There must be something I can do. Oh yeah, I guess I'll use this. This is my ace in the hole.
But players better raise by 100 while this card is on the table. Opponent cannot draw cards if it via trump cards.
This can't be happening.
Press the run button. Hoffman! Which one put that out there? Press the run button.
You are dumb, fool, man.
Fuck! Just wait! Just wait a second!
No, no, no! Bye-bye,
Clancy. Oh, no, 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 no.
That sucks. I meant to hit Y and check my cards, but I hit LB instead for some odd reason. I don't know why I did that.
What the fuck now?
I want to bring out a dear friend for our grand finale. Mr.
So I had the lover card, right? So he would have went over.
We got the distance, that's Hoffman.
No, I couldn't play. I couldn't play any trump cards either. I think I couldn't do anything.
This is how much distance you're playing for. Just think of it as a massage, all shiatsu-like. But you better enjoy it, because it's the last massage you're ever gonna get. It's your turn now.
You enjoying this, you prick?
Three card. We get to play a three card. So he doesn't have a three.
I'm gonna stay.
Give me another.
Give me another. I'm gonna stay.
I'll stay. In a ring.
We have a two. Oh, no. That can't matter. For some reason, I thought he had a 19 out of those three cards. Well, out of the two that weren't shown. The 5 and the 4. Love your enemy. 14.
Give me another.
Give me another. Hit me.
Woo! Oh, my heart! I can't.
Doll stay. I'm gonna stay.
In a ring. that shit anyway. Think of my wife and daughter.
What is Ben Chris about to deal with his cards on the table? 11.
Hit me.
Give me 9. 15, that's fine. Mostly he has a 16, so.
I'm gonna stay.
I win, boys.
No, no, no. We're done now, right? Let me go now.
Ooh, you are one cold son of a bitch. Now, you impressed me so much, I'm gonna give you an extra reward. We gonna play another game. You and me. Oh, ain't life grand?
No! I can't take this anymore! Please! Please, God.
And then is the birthday tape, I guess, takes place after that. New game mode survival, there's a new game mode for 21. Anything else in here? Total of 5 opponent, 15. Ultimate draw, grand reward. Decoration in the room. Destroy. You gotta play this a lot. Oh my god. Did I give Nightmare a try? Let me go hit up Stardew Valley. Or ESO. Alright. I'm leaning more towards Stardew Valley, but I might just flip a coin. 1-3 is Stardew Valley, and then 4-6 is ESO. It depends. I really want to get my housing done. And I wouldn't be playing that long, probably, if I was to get the house and call it. Or maybe do a couple of Sky Shards, something, get more money. Brave cameraman survives monster-infested house.
Oh, where am I? You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Grab until dawn. 1,000 scrap. Unless you make just one? Or you make, okay. 10, 4. funny. Steady amount of scrap. Until dawn. Oh, it's going up in cost. Okay. I see. It's all a wire trap. I wouldn't just stay in here and keep getting that.
Shit.
That's some things you can find down here. Let the locks unlock doors. Install turret 100 scrap. Is it always there? Dead? Yeah, do the animation. You should always have this going, I guess. Fire trap. Hello? Oh, wrong button. He's dead anyway. I can get inside. You dead? Yep. Behind me. Is that an item right there? Nah. I'd get corrosive next. Let's guard again? Help me. Did you cap out? Not yet. 1500 for that. I'll save up for that. Trap. Not dead. There he is. Roots it for that too. It's dead. How's this one doing over here? Honestly, yeah. I can save more ammo. I'll save more ammo. Did it kill him? It killed him. Level 3. Oh, I can't. More scrap.
I'm not dying down here.
Okay. Four more hours to the dawn. Welcome back to Restarted. Let's go buy some corrosive. Corrosive, G17 handgun. Yeah, upgraded for the G17. How much does it increase is that? 140? Oh, never mind. I see.
Keep it together. You survived this far.
So next goal is to get another compactor going. We're getting another corrosive to get the other compactor going. Forever. That's a waste. Thought it was on forever. $2,500 for that one. Sure. Why not? Upstairs. No, you can.
Got what it takes to join the family? Prove it. This'll hurt me more than it hurts you.
You? You think you can hurt me?
Oh!
When is this gonna be over?
When is this gonna be over? I don't know. We have enough for the other corrosive. Get that going. By the corrosive. First aid kit. Be fine for now. How are we on ammo? 6 and 20. I need to buy more. That's a big deal.
Where the fuck are all these things coming from?
Let's see these. Ooh. Over here too. Oh, where's the scrap over here? On. Probably the last one, I'm guessing. The turret. I'm going out the door and go all the way around, get all my scrap back. On top of the stairs, okay. Fine here. Grab the scrap. More corrosive. What'd I miss? Maybe it's for later. Nothing. Shotgun ammo. That we're dead. Defeat all enemies. Hi. Hi. I'm just going for headshots, wasting too much ammo. Grab all my money. Not know what's gonna happen like that. Make sure that guys are coming first. I destroyed it.
I want to go home.
I plus 850. One more hours. Gotta heal. Up in here. Flame rounds are 100. I mean, that's only 50. I should probably buy it. One shot. Did not see that. Plenty of ammo for the big guys, or just get them all in the groups. Might be a thing to do. Get my actual ammo.
What is up with this fucking house?
Cutting room. Morgue. I guess. No. Yeah, morgue. That's morgue? Howdy. What happened to you?
Good enough. I was going to get the third rat. I forgot to close the clock, so she killed me. I was put into an infinite loading screen loop, and then it crashed the game, which crashed my console, restarted my console, and left my console on a black screen, and then I fell asleep.
Awesome. That's cool. Doing nightmare right now.
It's fun, isn't it?
Yeah, that's pretty cool. Didn't hurt that guy, apparently. Okay.
I highly doubt it's going to happen, but I would very much like if they added in something.
What? You might cut out when you're talking about when it reset.
Oh. I would like if one of the extra content things had the ability to link them.
Oh yeah, I doubt it's never gonna happen. That'd be pretty cool.
Yeah, I know. I highly doubt it. But
go grab all the scrap. Plus 200. Nice.
Thank you.
Is there any point to three corrosives? I only saw the first two doors. Yeah, I opened up two, but I can buy another one. Leave another door?
I don't think so. I think it doesn't delete anything after you buy it. Like, once you buy a grenade launcher, its price increases and it says you can buy another one, so I mean.
Yeah, you're right. Who's still alive? There he is.
Good.
worth it. By the corrosive or the compactor upgrade, 50% faster. Yep. I switched my weapon, please. Thank you.
I feel so bad for Clancy, this poor fucking dude.
Poor guy. Oh, he's dead. All compactors have stopped. Oh, it can go over the cap capacity? Compactors can go over the capacity, apparently. That's not a capacity line, it's just whatever. Yeah, I got 1,050. That's just not the cap, I didn't really look at it.
How the fuck did you get that many over one?
I have all four open, I'm just kind of like not really going back to the other area. I'm just 450. Kind of chain kill. Can you stop spitting on me, please? Killed me, it went through the wall. Okay. I didn't really optimize that. I didn't look at all the upgrades first. I was like, oh. I'm stupid. Plus 250 starting scrap, 5,000 points, you'll be given more scrap at the start of the game. The P19 machine gun, well, that sucks. Nerve gas traps comes available at the stage. Three first aid kits. What's the last item we get? Put an ammo for 1 million ammo. Points. Wow. Will reduce your score. Well, I'm gonna switch games. Because I've been playing this for a while. Like, 3 hours. Almost four. Do I want to play Stardew Valley or ESO? That's the question. The only reason you would probably use a machine gun is because ammo gets expensive. And that'll be good ammo dump for a couple minutes.
Mm-hmm.
Alright. I'll do Jack. I might play this more later, I don't know. I might just do ESO now, come back to this later.